This all I'm saying, man. This all I'm saying. This might be no role model type shit or none of that, but goddamn, ask yourself. Ask your mama, ask your daddy, ask your auntie, ask your uncle. You smoked weed before, didn't you? You smoked crack before too, didn't you?
I'm a role model though.
Well, Pac never did nothing but smoke weed. That's it. He never fucked with that old bullshit. So give me my motherfucking props and don't sweat me when I'm blunted like a motherfucker.
I'm a role model.
President
nigga.
Bill Clinton said.
Cause if you give me something, I'm a role.
In hell.
Especially if it's any type of anything.
I inhale, but I don't smoke weed.
I'm a motherfucking role model.
Ain't that a bitch? That's like saying you fucking, but you ain't busting nuts.
I'm down with that role model shit though. On the movie,
any fucking thing you get me, I'm a role. Whether it be weed. Yo,
Dayton's, whatever.
Yeah, a bad bitch, or a brand new vehicle.
Whatever, man.
Role model, yeah.
Spin game.